Sirland, Sirland. I'm the F-Bomb here, Nick Broink, and welcome back to some Tron Runner. I haven't played this in a while. And, I'm gonna be rusty as hell. Hi, Jason.
Yeah, I just found out something interesting about the classes, Jake.
What? Oh, what?
If I do everything right, I might be 100% done by the end of spring.
Cool.
If I graduate, then from there. So I need to talk to advisor Cardi about it.
Jim, I remember them. I know.
Whether or not I can take it with the class.
Okay.
My thought is four classes.
Yeah, screw it. Let's do that.
And one class for next semester, and I'll be done.
Which one do I? I'll pick this one. Screw it. Okay.
Yeah, feel yourself instead of the dictator that you need to pick.
What? I only did it once. I did Stark once.
For like 5 hours.
Yeah, for one stream. It wasn't five hours. I've never streamed for 5 hours.
It felt like 5 hours.
You're a fucking idiot.
What do you mean I'm a fucking idiot?
Felt like it. Are you shitting me? You weren't even in the house when I did that.
I was in here for some of it.
Not for Sark.
Are we sure we're thinking about the same guy?
Sark's the red guy.
With the spiky horns?
You weren't here for that.
Yes, I was, actually.
Bullshit, you're thinking about my video.
No, I'm not.
Because you saw the video, and you're like, oh my god, you could be him?
I didn't watch your video.
I never played a Stark in your home. Oh god. These are the hard levels. And I'm rusty, I haven't played this in like a month. Like, I haven't played this in a long time. You wouldn't even do good in these levels. No, fuck off! I haven't played this in a whole month. You don't know half these buttons.
Teach me it for like 5 seconds.
No. Oh, how am I gonna teach you if I don't remember? I forgot that you need to use square to... God. I'm gonna smack you in the fucking face. I came in here, screwed up my screen. Hard ones, I wasn't feeling it. I fucking died so fast. I just beat every level of the base game. I was like, okay, I'm doing that another day. Oh god. Closer than 1,000 meters. Son of a bitch. Fuck. And I did that last time too, I remember that. God damn. How many bits do I have? I have a lot. I'm gonna buy that. Let's see how this goes.
Escape is impossible.
That guy's my friend. Before I get hurt. Fat cat wants in here. Your cat left you and went in my window last night. Yeah. achievements to beat a bunch of levels with that stupid vector suit. That's that one that's just a path. It's just nothing but an outline. I gotta remember. I have to hit that one to the left. It looks cool. First hard one of the- Oh god damn it. I probably would have got 2 stars if I didn't do that. Do you want to stream Disney Infinity next? Let me know. You were all about that game not too long ago. I want to do the next level. Oh fuck. I forgot I got to hit X. Why? Are you doing something today? What are you doing?
Going to Megan's.
You're leaving me again?
Yes. Because you deserve it!
No, I don't.
Yeah, you do.
Are there more levels after this one?
I mean, look at the numbers. They're all rising.
There are. Fuck. I can hit square and hit more levels. Shit. Yeah, but like the other one didn't make sense. It ended on 16. Like, I'm like, what? And then this one makes more sense. What did that, what did it say, 25?
Yeah.
That made more sense.
Yeah.
I said I wanted to do this one. When I die, I'll let you do it.
Okay. Okay, you educate the bot.
Well, you don't get the, you have to buy them every time.
Yeah.
Fuck. Hate it. They do that, and it's so shitty when they put something all on the map curve.
2,000 years to fortune.
Remember those things? That's like a Disney exclusive idea for Tron. Uh-huh. That was in the Wii game. I didn't think I'd make that whole boost. It's square to grind in wall ride.
Okay.
O's to slide. Yeah.
X is everything else.
R.
Wait, which one?
This one.
Okay, trigger. Yeah, because they they switched it from the PS3 to the PS4. All PS3.
All the main things with the R1.
Yeah.
And I mean, it makes more sense if it's R2.
But I mean, like, that also has a trigger on it.
No, I know.
It's a clunky trigger.
Oh, look, she's doing needy paws so hard, the back foot's moving around.
Yeah.
Love it when she does that.
Yeah, don't worry. Flappy.
Don't fucking destroy my remote.
I'm not gonna. Why do you think I destroy remotes?
You've done that in the past.
Out of anger. And that would be with the, you know, patented hammer movement.
Yeah. That's why I bought you that one.
Also, plus, the PS4 remotes are a lot better than the PS3 remotes. Like, I can go...
They're a lot better than Xbox One remotes, too. Just play. Square.
I was trying to figure out the button. You said it was exact. Square.
Oh, yeah, and if you want to glide, you hold down X. Yep. I'll give you 2 lives. Oh, you hit it. Dude, you were cutting those fucking close. Holy shit, you're amazing. Really split second moves, man. Process. Yeah, you gotta hit those guys fast. It doesn't matter, you can like hardly ever dodge their shit.
No.
Yeah, you got one more hit.
I'm doing use to. What are we complaining that uses O is fire?
Ratchet and Clank, I think.
Damn it.
We haven't even played that in a while.
Defense systems online. 3,000 meters to program escape.
Yeah, I know. We really moved over to CC. Cool combo. You gotta hit that ball. Okay, that hurt you. What I didn't realize is because that's a power cube, if you have bought a power up, that'll repower your power up every time you shoot it. I didn't know that. I just read that on the hints earlier. Don't hit its mines. And if you don't kill it fast enough, you will die. Shit, I didn't know this was a fucking thing. One of its mines. Yeah. Alright, let's see. I'm gonna try to foul the power up. You flick this too hard, it makes me nervous. Don't beat up my fucking limited edition remote! Thank you.
best runner game I've played. So much better though. Temple Runner, which I'm sure was not the original. Stick Runner. Oh, you're probably addicting games. Oh, well, clearly. Get hit yet. That skill, baby. The trick with those fucking tanks is you can't hit them high. And you really just have to stare at where your guy is. God damn it.
You look where you are, Alex. The fucking, yeah, talk about the pro tip. You're about to die, asshole.
They're still gonna be shitty, put some off.
Oh no, they didn't. That was mine.
Don't mush her, come on. She was all comfy. Oh, yeah. You want to do 20 or should I just do it?
I was having fun being retarded.
You're just inexperienced. Barother.
Barother.
Loading disc combat subroutine.
Yeah, see, that 3,000 meters to that won't work on that. Oh, these guys are gonna break the floor. You can kill them. But I don't think you kill them fast enough to save your footing. Okay. You're getting 2 lives. You just suck. See, when you see those, the best thing to do, the little platform, just jump and then hit X again. Because usually, like, they're right next to another little one.
End of line.
You got trashed, bruh.
Running through. I think I can shoot it. Oh god.
Yeah, not again. You ran headfirst into that. Now, believe it or not, I think that those walls that you can break. They look thin enough. That one's right. Yeah. They have some good screen effects with the guys in there. They're on the right one the whole time. They go on the left. No. Wow, good save. Because, like, I know I was able to hit those guys. In all their levels. No. Fuck. Alright. I saw, trust me.
Defense systems online. 3,000 meters between the escape.
We hit them when we get close, and that gives us points. Fuck.
Yeah.
I knew that one was gonna get me. Yeah. Power up, fuck this.
Shitty ball.
I'm buying an eradicator.
Termination. 3,000 meters to death.
Oh, fucking damn it. No, I'm mulliganing this one. This one doesn't count. I ate shit so hard. Get fucked. You got two lives. That last life didn't count.
3,000 meters to program stage.
Fucking fired my disc right over a wall, ran into the wall. My eradicator blew up the second I got him. Like, no. That run didn't count. Somebody's a lot, dude. No. Somebody's a lot just the way it runs out. Yeah, fucking payday too. We gotta get that Cthulhu now. I have a gold paint that I am saving that Cthulhu now for.
Because I don't.
I died, yeah. Alrighty.
Full lives, bitch.
That's nice. I made my robot money back. What level are we on? Keeping your combo through the entire level is a key to achieving a high score. That's right. That fucking noise. Because that made sense. Idiot. Ow, how many did we do? We did 3 levels. Let's do 2 more. Here.
Why only 2 more?
Because then it'll be 5, and that's long enough. Stop touching me!
Long enough for what?
Stream. It's long enough for the stream. So we can put it up tonight. I'm gonna rip your nipple off. Fucking man. Maybe she'd eat it.
Combatant, prepare for disc war. Unidentified program on grid.
Wow, you almost didn't make that. What the? Fucking psycho. Hey, nail lady.
2,000 meters to death.
That was a whiff. Why? What's there? Why, is the tigress there? Prime deal. Oh. Warframe. They are crap. I looked at them last night. Nothing's appealing to me. There is an infrared attachment I could get to my camera. That's appealing, but it's not on sale. Was that your first death?
Yeah.
All right, go.
What was that? Spawned me into a bomb. Fantastic.
Game's telling you, get fucked.
Combat subroutine. Respect parameter 14.
Barbecue scratch. I can smell that bacon. Not the game. It's not the game. Yeah, because gravity needs to work faster. I don't. Gravity worked less. I'm gonna be able to jump 20 feet in the air. Close. Megan. Not the game. That was you.
That was game.
That was you. You hit the railing.
What? Am I supposed to jump over the damn thing?
Yeah, you are, because it's a jump railing. Not stupid. I told you.
It's higher
than the rail. Require skill, dude.
Like, I'm literally going with luck.
Skill and a lot of patience. You don't have one of those. I think it's the patience part, you. No, we ain't good. I wanted to see what was in the mail.
The fuck? That part's bullshit.
Is that patience part? Because you got mad at the game and you're being a baby? You're being a baby, you're getting mad at my game.
This game requires skill. And I put you on the harder levels because I didn't want to go backwards. Don't get mad, Leaf. Don't get mad when you get juggled in a obstacle. This game throws hard obstacles at you. You're not supposed to fall off. You're supposed to fall off the wall run. Oh no, that's not. Yeah, that's not what killed you. What killed you was the double jump. I jumped! I was gliding. You're blind. I could pull this back for you, and you will be so wrong. I was halfway in the air. Don't get mad at me because I know how to play the game. I've also beaten the hell out of the whole first wave of levels. The only thing that still gets me in this game is when I'm gliding and I gotta fall down and slide. I killed you once. Is that when you died? Jump. Oh, yeah, I saw that.
Look at that! You threw it over the rail and you're on the ground.
Mom killed me.
Oh, now you're blaming mom.
See, I totally did throw my shit off! I looked at the parking permit left, and then I ran into a wall, ran into another wall. You're right, I looked at mom. Yeah. Yeah. Just kidding me. Smell food and smell so good. Fuck. Why? I didn't deserve that. I was being silly. It went nowhere though. It's disappointing. Like, sometimes it is a totally different path. No, it's not one of them. You know, in the fucking tax video, they're gonna have to put a bickering. Oh god, I had a double jump slide once and I was so annoyed with it. Stop blowing on my fucking road! Alrighty.
100 meters to program station.
Yeah. The mom run was a mulligan.
NCP has lost her.
Oh, you want to do the next one, or should I do it first? I'm asking you. Okay. It's a yes or no question. Stop fucking my cat. You're making out with her face.
No, not. It's her head.
Let her sleep. Can't do this last level. Don't touch my nipples. Because you're getting horny off my cat. It's a good thing you're seeing Megan. You'll poke her instead of poking me.
Yeah, just give us an ad.
This area online. 3,000
meters. Okay, you're left with the analog. You still have to plug this. Another ball. You get one try because of breakfast. What the fuck? And when I asked you about 15 Infinity, I meant later, or like tomorrow. Jason taking the grind over that, thing. What the fuck? I didn't know they could break them. Good job. I see with 9 eyes. Here to rent that Nicholas was so close he could almost taste the ending. Less than 100, 200 meters away because I can read. Can he make it? Man, under pressure, you kicked ass, Jason. Yeah, but you still got damage.
Okay.
First try, no damage. That's where it's at, baby.
Have you done that on these levels?
Not on these. Alrighty. Well, that's going to be it here for the stream. I hope you guys enjoyed this. He's Corinth. I'm the F-Bomb. We're NicBroInc. Come back, be a friend. We love friends. Don't smack your butt at me.